Honorable presence, dear activists of Islamic Chattoshibit, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. While we are here, we all know we are here to protest the violence and killing of Israelis, to protest the Palestinians. We know that this is inhuman. This is a human rights violation. We know that, we feel that. This is evil work. This is really heinous. We should protest this. We condemn Israel for this heinous attack. Dear Muslims, dear fellow brothers, we know that Israel is killing thousands of people every year by the name of settlers. We feel that they are the real settlers. Palestinians are the real people of Palestine. Palestine, they are demanding the just things. We are with the Palestinian peoples. We clearly demanded the people of Bangladesh, the students of Bangladesh, is with the Palestinian peoples. So, I urge all parties to have Bangladeshi political party. Please, forget your identity. We should stand for the Palestinian peoples. We have one identity now. We are Muslim Ummah under an umbrella. So we should come forward for protesting the Palestinian Muslim brothers. We are requesting to the United Nations, please do something for the Palestinian peoples. You, United Nations, always say that you are with the oppressed people of the world. You say that this is not unjust, this is not just of the Israeli people, but you are doing nothing for the Palestinian peoples. You are doing nothing for the oppressed people of the world. So this is the high time to do something for the Palestinian peoples. We are requesting to the Muslim leaders, leaders of the world, the Muslim organizations, the human rights workers, the human rights organization, please, behind the political party, forget all things, just stay for the behind of the Palestinian peoples. In this Ramadan, in this day of Eid, why are they oppressed? Why are they killed? Why are they murdered? Why are they calling the settlers? This is not reality. The world will be changed. We will stand for the Palestinian people. All the Muslim Ummah will be together, inshallah. Forward, we will do many things. We will be leaders of the world. We will do for the Palestinian people. We know that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, when you feel any evil work, please protect it by your hand. If you kill it, you should protect it by your mouth or words. When if you feel that you are not able to do it, at least feel heartbroken by your heart. This is the least and the least and the least part of Iman. So, Muslim leaders, Muslim Ummah, you feel that. If you feel that, you have at least Iman. If you feel that, you have some kinds of Iman in your heart. You should stand behind the people of Palestinian people. Yeah. How do you feel? Keep silent. Is it easy to think that you are Muslim? No, I don't feel it. I don't feel it. I don't feel it that those who are Muslim can be silent in this heinous attack, in this situation. nation who is celebrating the Eid, but they are fleeing from their house, they are murdered, they are killed. Why should we keep silent? We should raise our voice, we should raise our all the weapons, we should raise our part of Iman by behind the people of Palestine. So in this situation, Bangladesh Islami Chhatra Shibir is calling to all the Muslim Ummah, all the political parties of the world, please raise your voice, raise your hands, and feel this, that Israel is the cancer of the world. Yeah. Remove this cancer from this world. Yeah. And make this world safe. Keep this world safe from this cancer of the world. So may Allah help us, keep us enough strength, energy and strength to protect the Palestinian people. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.